What's up everybody, Usama here and you are watching Tech with Usama. Welcome to another Samsung Galaxy A30s and the A30 video. In this one, I'm going to compare the cameras of these phones. Basically, it's a camera that sets these phones apart. A30s has a better camera and that is the main highlight and the main upgrade of this phone. Yes, there are other minor upgrades, but it's a camera that is catching everyone's eye this time. So here is the Samsung Galaxy A30s in the Prism Crush white color. You can see that it has three main cameras. It has the 25MP main camera, an 8MP ultrawide camera, and a 5MP depth sensor. Now, this camera system on the Samsung Galaxy A30s, it's the same that we saw on the Samsung Galaxy A50. On the front, the Galaxy A30s has a single 16MP camera, and it's the same one that we saw on the Samsung Galaxy A30. If we just talk about the camera application of this phone, we have pretty much the same features, but this time around you can see that we have the slow motion feature implemented in this phone. It also shoots 1080p videos from the front and the rear cameras, and here are the other camera settings. On the other hand, we have the Samsung Galaxy A30. It has two cameras at the back. Its main camera is a 16MP camera and it has a 5MP ultra-wide camera. On the front, the Galaxy A30 has a 16MP single camera fixed inside this infinity U notch. If you just take a look at the Samsung Galaxy A30's camera application, the options are pretty much the same. So basically, it's the camera resolution that is the difference between these phones. Other features and options of the camera applications remain the same. Let me tell you about the dynamics of this comparison now. These pictures have been shot in all the possible environments and in various light conditions. I have gone out in a park in the bright sunshine to capture some of these pictures. There are the pictures in low and poor lighting conditions as well. There are obviously the indoor shots as well. Another thing to keep here in mind is that the pictures that you are going to see here, these pictures on the A30s are shot in the 4:3H mode, which is a 25MP mode. But on the Galaxy A30, we do not have the H mode, which means the high resolution mode. So the A30 is restricted to 16MP resolution. It does not support 4:3H or 3:4H. And other thing that I would like to tell you guys is that I'm not going to be the judge here. I will leave this decision on you guys. All the pictures that you are going to see in this comparison, they will have their description underneath so that you can understand what picture has been taken in what resolution. And make sure that you judge that picture and drop your feedback in the comment section down below to help everyone else out. There are videos from the rear and the front cameras as well. So without any further ado, let's go ahead and start this camera comparison. Make sure that you have hit that subscribe button. And if you like this video at some point, make sure that you hit the like button as well. I will catch you in the next video very soon. Now this video is from the Samsung Galaxy A30s. I think that the A30s and the A30 have the same 16MP shooter on the front, and you can see that. You can check the background, the colors, the mics, voice recording quality, and pretty much everything in this video. While shooting this video, I'm finding the A30s's video better than the A30, but you guys are going to be the judge. So make sure that you share your thoughts and feedback in the comment section. So guys, this is the front camera video from the Samsung Galaxy A30. This phone records the front videos in 1080p resolution. So this is how the result is. You have seen this already in my previous videos, but this time I'm shooting this for the comparison with the Samsung Galaxy A30s. The stability, voice recording quality, and how good the background looks in this video, you can see it here.